In Crawford County now, Roberta Police arrest three men in connection to a fight and shootout, but they are still searching for a fourth person. Officers arrested Terry Knowlton, Tyreek Knowlton, and Myron McCrary. Jamarcus Bryant is not in custody. Around noon on November 10th, officers responded to a fight at AUM Convenience Store on North Duggar Avenue. During the fight, shots were fired. No one was injured. The men are all charged with aggravated assault.